This is the first round of the World Championship, Interlagos, Brazil. Go! Third gear. Fourth gear. Into fifth. He's accelerating hard now. He's down at the first split. Fourth gear. Third gear. He spun it. Incredible recovery. Into fourth. Second gear, third gear, into fourth. He's down at the second split. He must be shedding buckets of adrenaline in that car. To four. Watch for the lights. Watch for the green. Go! Let it out now. Remarkable. That's taken in upper position. It's not enough to be lucky. You've got to be good. And he is that. He's hard on the accelerator. Race order. In first place, Michael Schumacher. Second, Damon Hill. In third position, David Coulthard. In fourth, Mika Häkkinen. Fifth, Gerhard Berger. In sixth place, Jean Alesi. first, Michael Schumacher. Second, Damon Hill. In third position, David Coulthard. In fourth place, Mika Häkkinen. Fifth, Gerhard Berger. In sixth, John Alesi. Schumacher. In second, Damon Hill. Third, David Coulthard. In fourth position, Gerhard Berger. In fifth place, Mika Häkkinen. Sixth, John Alesi. Schumacher, Damon Hill, David Coulthard, Gerhard Berger. That's powerful acceleration there. He's into a spin. Schumacher, that's right off the track there. Look how hard he's trying. Benetton, oh my word, and he's taken that one very wide. Berger. They're really right on the edge, pushing into the limit all the time.
Schumacher, Mika Häkkinen, Gerhard Berger.
closing the gap. That was almost certainly a collision there. He must be shedding buckets of adrenaline in that car.
Lost it.
That's a Benetton. I think that was contact with the barrier there. Conditions. And there is the chicken flag.